It's been way too long for me to find it this hard. Sitting alone, my fingers picking the sofa apart. In attempt to distract from the fact that I miss you, I wonder if your friends have had to carry you home and stay for the night because they don't want to leave you alone. Where before it was fun, it's becoming an issue. I know it's cruel, but I kind of hope you're tortured too. Tell me, does your heart stop at the party when my name drops? Like you stood at the platform when the trains cross. Are you hurting? Yeah, you must be. Or is it just me? Tongue-tied, screaming on the inside. When I say that we broke up and they ask why, are you crying in the shower like a freak? Or is it just me?
It's been 3 months and 2 days and 5 hours since I walked away, and we left it so sour. I know that you're probably thinking you're better without me. And all my days have turned cold, but not as cold as your shoulder. I've been thinking it over while I drink myself sober again. Please understand that I know it's cruel, but I kind of hope you're tortured too.
Tell me, does your heart stop at the party when my name drops? Like you stood at the platform when the trains cross. Are you hurting? Yeah, you must be. Or is it just me? Tongue-tied, screaming on the inside. When I say that we broke up and they ask why, are you crying in the shower like a freak? Or is it just me? It's true.
If underneath some calm exterior,
you're all fucked up too. Tell me, does your heart stop at the party when my name drops? Like you stood at the platform when the trains cross. Are you hurting? Yeah, you must be. Or is it just me? Tongue-tied, screaming on the inside. When I say that we broke up and they ask why,
are you crying in the shower like a freak?
With only cigarettes for company,
are you crying in the shower like a freak?
Or is it just me?